hailstorm was one of the worst you've seen, you were right. The storm last week in Colorado Springs caused nearly $173 million in damage, making it the state's 13th most expensive hailstorm. That storm dropped baseball-sized hail in some places, breaking windows, pounding cars and buildings, closed the zoo for a few days, even killed a few of the zoo's smaller animals.